guys, it's coming close to the end. I hope you liked and subscribed already, because this is soon to be the end. Come on. Just another 3k. Here we go, guys. Here we go. Hey guys, welcome back to another video. It's been a while since I made a Black Ops 3 custom map zombie map. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy it, and then let's get into it. I really wish I did make more videos during the holidays. I've just been up to things, so I just never really had the energy for it. Rajan. Rangin. Close one. Okay. Let's rebuild this. Where's it at? Oh, okay. Modern Warfare 3 version, that's all I know. Love that tinny sound it has. Okay, cool, 4K. What do we have here? PhD flopper. I'm not sure where all the titties are. I was trying to find them the last time I played this map, but I couldn't really find it. Nuke, I can make way more money than picking that up. Nine. What, double points? Ooh, it's a little late, but no, I'll take it any day. Thank you. Let's fuck PhD. Wait, I can get one more and another. There we go. No double point. Oh wait. Yeah, no. Too late. Now it's all good then. Let's hit a box. Fast hub, this is also the Modern Warfare. I think most of the guns here, no, like they're all over from, but like, you know, still mostly Modern Warfare 3. Flipping knob, PhD, floppable grenades. Boom. What did I get? What did I get? There we go. Let's get those headshots in. You can wall bang the people. Stamina up. Okay, 4-3. I think there's like about 10 floors. Ooh, I love this. I didn't really do it properly, but yeah. Didn't reload. How much is this? Like 5-5? 6k. It's expensive. Supply jump. peace ass of a spaz any day. Oh. And it's the best version of the Modern Warfare 3 version. Best combo, well, the second best. Insta double tap is the best. No, where they at? Where they at? That sounds way too close, oh guys. Larry. Dragon Ball. Oh, that's only for sliding. Okay, I have to get an authority, though. Come on, zombies. Let's go. Don't have all day. Come on. Get over here. This is the only time I'll let you try and get me. Only time. Come on. Where are you guys at? Bring it on. Let's see if I can kill this whole group with one grenade. Are there any more? Going once. Going twice. Bam. Oh, there was only a few left over. Okay, well that saves me ammo. Not bad. Let's go again, let's get all the left over. Let's get them all in one big group. There's way too many zombies that their voices are overlapping and they can't say the whole thing. One, two, I slide way too much in moments like that with my scroll bar to get to my other weapon. I wish my knife was explosive. That would be so cool. Okay. Let's get them all gathered up. And then next wave, I'll move on. Oh no, after this wave, I'm gonna move on to the next room. This map is quite easy to complete, but trying to get everything is quite difficult. And later on, they start spawning in the hard zombies, so... I'll be fine. The stamina up isn't working for me. Yeah, it's all of them. One, two, boom. Ooh, that was beautiful. Perfect kill. Okay, they're gonna spawn all 22 now. That's I know that. I think like the cap amount to spawn in is like about 25 or something. I should actually check that. Cause I never really know how much actually spawns in. Does this look like 22? Like, it's possible, but I don't, maybe I'm wrong. Some grenades flew way too far from each other. Oh wow, that was 22 on the dot. Smiley face! No. I should probably buy that headshot. Oh wait, I'm supposed to move on to the next floor as well. Sorry. There we go. That's meal cake, yeah. I think I'm gonna go buy that headshot daggery now quickly. I don't know how it works on PC, to be honest. I'm not sure if like more bullets just start going towards the head, or it's... I'm not sure. Yo, I'm gonna have some fun now, aren't I? Thunderstorm. They actually made their own voice for Thunderstorm. I think they actually added like completely all made themselves sounds. Corpse launch. Okay, I never saw that one. That's crazy stuff. Bruh. Okay, two zombies left. I think I might actually have enough to go to next floor. I think that shot daggery does more damage to the head on PC. I must actually check it out. No, I'm not done short. First two floors are one holes. And then it keeps increasing as difficulty. It's high, the higher you go. Maverick! Yes! Card Ghost, my favorite weapon. Took me some time to get gold, but like, the memories that came with this weapon was crazy. I wonder if the Maverick sniper's also in this, because then I want to actually try and get it, because that sniper was also the Maverick AT or something crazy like that. The Ripper was also extremely nice. The sight is a little annoying. But I still love this gun. It's so nice. I love the sound that it has. It's just so... If there was ever a gun in the world like this, I would buy it. But there's like some Russian weapons, to be honest. It just looks like it. Ooh, glitchy zombie. Oh, it's a nuke. Oh. I'm just gonna burn through that ammo, and then I'm out of ammo. $16,000, you mad, I'm worried. Okay, that's the first launch pad thing. What perk do I... I know there's a teddy on one of the pillars, like, Vulture... should I not? How much is this? Like, 10, okay. No, so I'm just gonna get every single perk I can get. Sort of helps me. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5... 5 or 6 floors left. Not too bad, not too bad. I should get this one. I think this is where it really starts getting difficult, because they're going to start spawning these fire-type zombies. Vulture 8, I never really... I used to get it a lot for Black Ops 2 for Buried, because you could just camp in the Juggernaut hallway thing. But now, I'm not sure, it gets sort of annoying. But, like, if you can buy every single perk on the map, it's you might as well get it. There's no reason why not to. Oh, there we go. Okay, cool. Use SAS for the win. But they start spawning in more, but like not crazy more, just like 3 a wave. Well, that's when I was on like wave 25, but like still, it gets annoying because you keep running into them and they're so slow. And they kill your zombies also. Six. -27. Oh no, I'm not sure. You'd have to start calculating it from like wave 5 or something. How many zombies spawn in a wave? Or how many zombies spawn in groups in a wave? Okay, F, speed toilet, 4K. Let's get that quickly. I thought this thing came with 400 shots, I don't know where I'm at. That slow. Okay. So 67. Let's try and lure out all the zombies real quick. So let's do this. 67. to 43. That's 24, isn't it? 24 per wave. Or 24 per group. Huh. Okay, that's not too bad. So I can kill all of them off in pretty much groups of 24, and yeah, I can be saving a lot of more ammo, a lot of ammo. I don't mind doing this. Takes longer, but saves ammo, because ammo, well, max ammo doesn't come by a lot. So let's just prove this is right. So 43. If I minus 24, it should be like 7, no, 19. It is 24 per group. Yo, I'm so happy my math is right, because I don't even want to sit in embarrassment. So, pretty much, it takes quite a bit of grenades, actually. Oh wait, I think it makes hip fire more accurate or something. I'm not even sure. Okay. A bit tired, I am, and tired is not good. Nine 24 is 45. You see it? There's one of them. I could have caught kill all of them. That's a bit alarming. They take a lot of ammo to put down, and they deal a lot of damage if you're running through those flames. I think it's high energy spread. Speed. Okay, speed now, quickly. Oh, it's 3k, oh my word, I'm that slow. And what's this, 2? Do not run with this storm thing against those fire zombies, because it insta-kills you. I was about to do it too, that was so bad. And there's another one. That's great. I don't know why they don't spawn in like any freezing. Oh no, there's another, there's another, there's another. And he dropped something. He's on the Black Ops, no, Modern Warfare 3 version as well. Black Ops 2 is more... it's not that high pitched. Yeah, I'm actually wasting ammo, let's hold these guys off. Okay, so I need about 16k. I think I increased by 4k again. I don't know, it's 13.5 English. Yeah, if I lost the max ammo to that, it would be quite sad. Because ammo isn't too great on my side. What am I doing? Oh, what? I keep on doing stupid things. Let me just burn my ammo right now. Played this wave out very badly. No. What happened? I'm getting rid of these things. Oh, the side isn't too bad. What? What? Which one does this come from? Bro, I'm gonna pack those. Sorry. It's going to happen. This is like... which Black Ops... which game does this come from? This is some weird Dragunov. I would. Anyways. Shouldn't be standing still. Okay. No. Oh, flip. There's two fire freaks, isn't there? Thank you. Oh, yes. Keep it going. Oh, there's another, isn't there? The time seriously just run out. Okay, there's a few more to go. Come on, we can do it. 15k, 10k. I think those are four. 1, 2, 3, 4. No, yeah. They're not in line. That's sad. See, not even the ones. Bad. Oh well. Demons? I wonder what. Yeah. I've been like watching Walking Dead lately again. Really interesting. Keep them coming. Come on. Pick up the pace. Double tap for the win. Okay, I have no grenades, not a lot of ammo. Fun. 40 zombies to kill. Dragunov. It's useless. Two more guns left. And I knew I shouldn't have been spraying a lot like I was. Come on, just one of them have to drop the max. This might be my only chance of survival. I don't want to trade any weapons on. Snail and then ice thingy. Okay, I got 4 spiderweb grenades. They don't insta kill though. Oh, this is gonna be a little bit bad, but it's gonna save me a lot if I get touched. Okay. The only tough part about this map is the. Oh, there's a fire zombie as well. Bugger. He's gone. That was quick. It felt like it sprayed out more shots than it's supposed to, but it didn't. Let's see what happens. I'm overpowered. Oh yeah, I still have this thingy. I still need a max ammo. Okay, 13 zombies left. Oh yes, Dragon Nova is such a good choice to keep. Man. I think I remember, I got MSR once. It was so good as well. But right now, this is my favorite. No max, this is so bad. I got grenades again at least. And they're spawning hounds now. They're gonna keep spawning it in no matter what. Oh wait, wait, I can rely on PhD Flopper. It's a Max! I have been saved. Thank you, Max Lords. Oh, that's so fun. I'm back. Let's go. There we go. Where they at? Where they at? Where they at? Keep on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. I need to kill as much as possible. Made a lot of money that round. That song though is gonna kill me. 18k, okay, cool. Let's do this. Come on, we got this. We're on floor 11. Floor 12, and then we buy a pack and everything. I'm wondering if I should just finish it, or because this video is getting quite long. Come on zombies, come on zombies, get on me, get on me, get on my level, get on my level, get on level 8. Yo, if those fire zombies ran, that would be even more of an issue. Okay, I wasn't getting any spiders out of that. How much ammo did I... Okay, not too much. Okay, I got one back. Okay, Oh, damn it. Damn it, I'm bursting through ammo again. Come on, stop it. So many zombies are still left as well. This is bad. Still got Max Maverick. I must keep trying to keep Max Maverick and because that's like my main weapon right now. Run. I'm on last floor now. So many zombies over there. Oh, now I'm in constant burn. Cool. My word. Okay. I don't have any grenades, but I do have tomahawk, so. I don't know. Yeah, I'm fine actually. Take even longer now because it doesn't really attack most things. Bro, I just love putting bullets to the guy's head. Okay, I'm just trying to leave one zombie. I think like the final, like to win, it's like 50k or 25k something. So it's not too bad. This map isn't too difficult once you know what to do. That's my slide thing. I can't remember what that thing was. They're actually quite useful, those fire zombies. Like, if you don't have much ammo, you just like burst them in a big group of zombies and you'll save yourself some time. Oh wait, they also become one shot once they're frozen. Yeah. D115, Dissembler, and then the Unending Sub, Sidery, Ascendian Subterfuge, 12,000. Okay, oh, there it is. Okay, then I can never find the last Teddy. Wait. The last Teddy. Probably in here. But how you get in there, I do not know. One shot headshot for the win. Somebody just called me and that's an unknown number. I do not know you. Sorry, mate. Oh damn, this thing's a bit fast. Ooh. Paragonite. Oh, I love this red dot sight. This looks like a red dot sight from Metro Last Light. No, I just want to make all that cash. Come on. 51,000, let's go. There we go, mates. There we go, here we go. And let's just look out for those fire zombies. Destroys hordes. It's crazy. Brave that he even starts and you're already spawning mates. Wow. Yeah, I just thought, nah, the game broke. Bro, they could have given me like no sight and I'll just hit fire across the map. I'm pretty much halfway. Because it has the upgraded tomahawk, Hal's Retriever, and it has something else in there, but I'm not sure what. I'll have to check somewhere. Against the stairs and hit his ties. I wonder what other like weapons there are for this map, because I know that I could put almost every single Call of Duty weapons in. Carpenter. That's crazy. No ways, I just did that. That just happened. 129 zombies. Yeah. I have overpowered. I have more than enough to be doing this one. That random dog just spawned in. Shotgun is fine. are weak against me. Well, guys, it's coming close to the end. I hope you liked and subscribed already, because this is soon to be the end. Come on. Just another 3K. Here we go, guys. Here we go. Woohoo! 1,000. Oh, I should have made it 1,800. Well, guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I know it's very long. I hope you stick throughout. This is just going to be like a chill watch. I'll have some nice stuff to watch. Yeah. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one. Cheers.